in that quarter. We're in limbo, because we're in limbo. We got our plan, you know, we don't know what the infrastructure position is gonna be, and so what we're doing is we're in a holding pattern, we're waiting to see what we do. That's the Union Bay food condition, it's a holding pattern, guys. That's what we have going on in this community, is a holding pattern. And I'm, since I'm no longer here, I can say, flat over your comments. I'll tell everybody in this room right now, if you don't do something, it's not gonna change. We have lost the sewer system, we have lost the filtration system, we have lost the storage system, we have lost amenities for our children, we have lost amenities for our seniors, and you should be bloody pissed off right now, because you've been robbed, you've had something taken from you, and you need to get it back.
Counter to that.